So, hello guys, good morning sa ating lahat. Okay, so ayan, ang laman ng mid-jobs ko is nasa 1,177, pangalawang payout ko na to, okay? Pero before tayo mag-payout is kailangan natin magpanood muna para madagdagan yung ipi-payout natin. So ayan, so kapag basic, meron tayong 9 videos daily, okay? Kapag basic lang, ano? Ayan, so medyo loading. At so ayan. So antayin-antayin lang natin yung konti mga parts. Alam, medyo loading lang talaga siya. So, ayan na. Ayan. Manonood lang tayo palagi, guys, ano? Ng video, araw-araw. So, kikita na tayo. Netflix po ito, ah. Palagi lang tayo manonood. Okay, so, brother first sight. Look at me. You have bewitched me, buddy, so... Meron tayong 20%. Another 20 seconds na naman. So ayan guys, 10 pesos na naman. Always lang tayo, remember, always lang tayo manunood.
Breaking news out of Washington.
Again,
this is a developing story. There has been an explosion.
Ang susunod na kita ng mag-libre tayo. Meron na lang tayong ilan ba? 5. Okay. Meron na lang tayong 5. Malapit na tayo matapos. Eh, may apat na lang.
Yeah, doctor once told me that if I didn't give up,
so
the drink of a drug...
So, remember, always 20 seconds lang kada video. So, tumatagintin ka ng mga 3 minutes or more.
Every day and night, as if it was my last. Errol Flynn. They don't make them like that anymore.
You're the rascal, that one.
So, ayan. Mayroon na lang tayong 3 na lang, guys.
Your great grandmother
got it. Your great great grandmother was the richest man in Boston. For 1 year na po yan.
Would you like to see
one year na po yan.
You can't just walk up and knock on people's doors.
Sweetheart, it's Boston. They're practically expecting us.
My father was diagnosed manic depressive in 1967.
Can I help you?
My great grandmother grew up in this house, and I wanted to show it to my grandson.
I'm sorry, but I don't give tours.
He met my mother and told her all about his nervous breakdowns. She didn't care.
Why can't Daddy live here with us?
Daddy's still recovering from his breakdown.
He's a way better cook than you.
So they got married, and they had me.
Oh,
and then my sister.
I got into Columbia.
You can't take the girls to New York.
Here's my proposal.
We love you.
Bye.
You move in with the girls, and you take care of them.
Oh my God, I'll be late for school!
It'd be good for me to have
a routine.
Yes, yes, a routine. Have some breakfast. The most important meal of the day. Amelia, let's go!
That's a lot of routine.
So ayan. Ayan, may 3 na lang siya. So yun guys, tuloy-tuloy lang. Ayan. So guys, sana kang mag-upgrade kayo ng account niyo. Pipindutin niyo lang itong upgrade niyo. Tapos kung may coins na PH kayo or Visa, so mas maganda makapag-PM po kayo para maka-start na po kayo ng earnings niyo. So remember, isang buwan lang bumibili ka. Kaya 11 months pa para kumita. So tuloy-tuloy lang yun hanggang 11 months para mababawi niyo. I mean, makikita niyo yung 2,800 monthly. So yun guys, tuloy tayo. Meron na lang tayong isa na lang.
Natasha, my sister. After all this time, what brings you home? I'm on the way. I was trying to do something good. You weren't just a train killer. You're fooling yourself. We are still both train killers.
Tatayin natin itong isa.
Involved in such activities as war games, ambush techniques, and embroidery stuff.
I don't think I can do this. Mas, of course you can.
How about that costume? When I was your age, I had an imaginary friend. I'm in so much trouble.
Okay, andito na guys, ano? So, i-withdraw na natin siya. Okay, so, kung paano mag-withdraw, okay? May nakalagay naman dito, kung saan, kung, magpagpipilian po tayo kung paano mag-withdraw ng funds natin. Okay, yung kita natin. So, always remember this, ano? Gawin mo lang, gawin niya lang yung pattern na to. Okay. Click the withdraw. Ito yung yellow. Okay, click natin yan, ano? Kapag na-click na natin yan, malalabas na. Ito, withdraw funds. Okay. So, ito na nga yun. So, yung minimum niya is 1,016 pesos. So, since ang balance natin is 1,270, 28 pesos, ay makakapag-withdraw po tayo. So, click lang natin from main balance ito, ano, via, click natin yung option. So, i-click natin yung coins.ph. Okay. So, since nakalagay na yung coins.ph ko dyan, naka-ready na yan. Ayan. So, naka-ready na po yung wallet address niyan. Yung BT address ng, BTC address ng coins.ph ko. So, ilagay natin yung amount na i-withdraw natin. 1,270. So, ayan. 1,270. So, ayan. Confirm natin. Wait lang natin. Confirmation. So, ayan guys, ano, payout has been requested successfully. Manual payout of 1,269.87 pesos has been requested. Okay, so, tingnan natin yung funds natin ulit. Kung ilan ang nakalagay. So, meron na lang tayong piso, 1.02 pesos. Okay? So, meaning, nakapag-request na po tayo ng amount na 1,269 pesos. So, ayan kayo. Okay, so, you have one unpaid payout request worth 1,269.87 pesos first from May 25, 2020. So, ayan lang guys, ano? Madali lang, madali. So, araw-araw po yun guys, ano? So, papakita ko sa inyo kung bakit maganda sa mid-jobs. Okay? So, nakalagay dito, sa makikita nyo itong yellow na to, warning. Okay, warning. Your basic worker membership will expire in 329 days. Meaning, may 329 days ka para kumita pa. Okay? One-time payment lang guys, one-time payment lang. Sobrang ganda, one-time payment lang. Okay, i-explain naman natin kung paano mag-withdraw. I mean, paano mag-upgrade ng account. Halimbawa, nakapag-sign up, sign up ka na. Tapos tatanungin na apply mo. Apply, paano po ba mag-join sa mid-jobs? Okay, so ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano mag-join. Okay, first, is i-click nyo lang yung upgrade. Pero dapat nakapag-sign up na po kayo. Meron na po kayong account na ganito. Okay, so yung link lang, ibibigay sa inyo yun. Tapos mag-sign up lang kayo at meron na kayo nito. Pag meron na kayo nito, pupusid kayo dun sa upgrade. So, click natin yung upgrade. So, wait lang natin, konti. So, ayan, lumalabas na, guys. So, ayan, okay. So, may pagpipilian po kayo kung alin yung gusto nyong account. Okay, so, ayan. So, meron tayong pro worker, basic, VIP, light worker, tapos black card account. So, ito is 97,000. 47 na nyo naman yung elite worker. So, ang pinili ko pala ngayon is basic. Ano? Kapag meron tayong fund ulit, ano, i-upgrade na naman tayo. So, napakaganda dito guys, ano? Sobrang ganda. So, continue lang tayo. So, yun lang, ano, pipiliin nyo lang itong account niya to kung saan yung, halimbawa, ganyan, basic. Then, i-click natin itong via payment processor. Ano, hindi yung balance kasi wala pa naman tayong balance. Okay, so sa processor pa lang tayo. Pag-click natin yan, so i-confirm natin to. Pag na-confirm na natin yan, lalabas ito. Okay? Ngayon, since basic yung pinili natin, pag-pay tayo via coin.ph kasi wala naman tayong perfect money tsaka payer. So, coin payments yung pipiliin natin. Pag na-click naman natin yung coins payment, ito lalabas. Bitcoin, kung lalabas. So make sure na meron kang naka-convert yung yung pera mo sa Bitcoin sa coins.ph. So click natin. So ayan, yun lang, madali lang, sobrang dali lang. Yung free 45 pesos lang. So madali lang. Yung fee hindi sabi na $45, hindi po 'yan. Ang total po 'yan ng membership ng kan mo kasi 45 is that is 2,200. Ang $45 2,200. So yun lang, madali lang. So ilalagay niya lang email mo ng Bitcoin niya, I mean ng kanya, ng coins.ph niya, this first name, then complete name. Kapag okay na, yun, makakapag-proceed na po kayo. Ayan. Okay, lagyan natin. Example lang natin, ano. Ayan. That's an example lang, ano. Para makakontinue tayo. So, redirecting. So, ayan. So, ayan lang yun. So, madali lang. So, what's do next? So, i-click nyo lang yung what's do next. Then, yun na. Okay na. Diba? So, madali lang. Sobrang dali lang. So, yun lang muna, guys. Sa ngayon. At maraming salamat. God bless.